In today's video, I will be demoing you how we can connect our Facebook lead ads with Airtable CRM, which is a better functional CRM to store data, and you can create so many tables based on your needs, and you can add columns in here based on the business you're running to store data. And then we have this Facebook page. And to connect both the platforms, I'm using Zapier, a well-known third-party tool to connect two platforms. So I have already created one demo form with a couple of information, image and some demo description. And these are all the fields I have created in my form. So this is the autofill information which Facebook took from the account owner information. And I have already created the Zapier Zap to connect both the platform. So I will click next. I will submit this form. And now we have lead in Facebook. So right now you can see this is zero. So once I will refresh, so you will see the lead count will get to one. Now we have lead, and we will use our Zapier to push data from Facebook to Airtable. As you can also see, like, we do not have the data which I have just submitted from our Facebook page in here. Once I will retest and continue, so you can see a success message was here. And when I will go here in our Airtable, so you can see the data is pushed in here by our Zapier Zap. To expand the data, you can click here, you can see the information, you can add it, and these are all the information on high level. For further actions, you can click here, you can copy the record URL if you want to share with anything. If you want to send record to anyone, you can do that as well. Duplicate record and delete record. So these are the actions which you can do on record level. If you want to do some actions on table, so you can do the filters, you can hide the fields in Airtable, which is quite flexible. Thank you.